sipping on the come up weather till we living in my mind, persuaded by the devil gripping on my blood, passing now, searching for a lick that I can hit with murder in my soul, swinging bendy corners in the 67 Elko.
Just a theory, of course, but a lot points to it. First, his name is Sakazuki, Japanese sake cup. Second, he looks like a Yakuza and even has a Sakura tattoo on his torso, though he is based on an actor who played Yakuza or Ronin and generally tough guys in Japanese movies, but still. He also likes bonsai. Third, when someone starts to talk about Wano or asks him about Wano, he tries to change the topic or just outright says something like, "This isn't our business," or "It isn't in our jurisdiction." Like he tries to keep Wano isolated from entire world at all cost. Possibly because he illegally left Wano like a few other citizens, Odin etc., and has some kind of a secret or dark past tied to Wano that he doesn't want to reveal. What do you think?